What's up, everyone, and welcome to Outriders. This is my homie Chester, and today we're going to be showing you one of the best, if not the best, legendary farms in the Outriders demo. It's a captain farm. It's an easy one. I'm going to show you how to get it started up, and I'm going to give you a few tips to help maximize your efficiency when it comes to this farm. I want y'all to have as many chances at these luxurious legendaries as possible. Now let's get straight to it. Give me the loot. First thing you're going to want to do is make sure you're world tier 5, then return to the lobby. Select story point, meet with Yakim and Shira. It's gonna spawn you in here, so you just need to go talk to Shira. Alright, so after you talk to Shira, she's gonna give you a mission, so just come back through here, past the fast travel point. Boom. Head out this way. To the front lines! Alright, so just follow the mission objective. You'll have to fight through two sets of baddies before you get to the captain. So, you shouldn't have too much of an issue, they're just regular old little losers. Whoop up on those fellas, push through the path. You got one more set of baddies to whoop up on before you fight the captain. So after you take out the second set of baddies, then this door lights up. Boom, open it. See what's inside. Take a peek. The captain's gonna be right around the corner. The way you wanna do it, you wanna kill the captain, take his loot, and then let the rest of the ads kill you. And every time you die, you're gonna respawn right here. Also, keep in mind, before you get it started, there's a chest over here. All right, so we know the process. Kill the boss as fast as possible, then let the enemies afterwards kill you as fast as possible so you can rinse and repeat. There's a few adjustments that you can make to your gear, your skill, your class that can make it where you kill the boss faster and then you die faster afterwards. So let's check them out. We'll start it off with your class. Whatever class you picked, I went with the Devastator. Use these 2 points that you get in your offensive classes. I've got mine set in Havoc and Armor Breaker. I get 15% armor penetration and then 8% damage increase. Bada bing, bada boom. Same for skills, you want to use your offensive skills. Usually I like to run Reflect Bullets and Gravity Leap, but for this farm, I'm running Earthquake and Gravity Leap. I'm not really touching Golem at all. As far as your gear, you want to make a loadout that increases your firepower as much as possible, but also decreases your health and armor as low as possible as well. My regular loadout, I had my health at around 300 and my armor was like 1400. But for this farm, I was able to get my firepower up to 504 and my health all the way down to 158. So we're able to wipe out the captain really quick, and then it doesn't take us too long to get wiped out by the enemies afterwards. Now that you've made adequate adjustments to your loadout, it's time to farm. So what you want to do is you want to play around with your best guns and just find out what works and how you can kill the captain the fastest. I've got a pretty nice loadout with an assault rifle and an automatic shotgun. As you can see, I've got a legendary. I got the Grim Marrow from doing this farm, but I don't really use it in this farm just because it's not quite as fast to take out the captain. For the sake of the farm, we're using the Distortion ECAB SP2A. Oh, that's way too many. That's way too much. But we're using this AR and this automatic shotgun. You're gonna see. Mess around with whatever guns you have. Try to find out which ways you can get rid of the captain the fastest. I've got a specific way I like to deal with him. Check it out. So, he's gonna pop out behind this pillar right here. Lay into him with the assault rifle. And when it's empty, I'll back up, reload, and we leap on them. Then Earthquake, switch to my automatic shotty, freeze them. Switch back to AR, Earthquake again, and he's dead. Boom. Usually if that doesn't kill him, then I'll lay into him my AR some more. Alright, so now that the boss is out, we want to get wiped out. I kind of come up here on this hill because I want to expose myself to as many enemies as possible, including those enemies that just ran over the hill. Then you just wait to die. Bada bing, bada boom. And rinse and repeat. And we're back here. Hey, how you doing? Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's it. That's the farm. It's simple. It's easy. It's fast. Look at those legendaries. Some people still are going to like the 5-crate loop, and that's cool. I still like it as well. I'm still going to use that one. This one's just fun because it's different. You don't have to do a whole bunch of running around. It's just action after action after action. I got to give a shout out to DPJ. He's the actual YouTuber whose video I first saw about this captain farm. So shout out to him. The legendary we got, the Grim Marrow, it's pretty nasty. But anyways, thanks for watching the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, smack the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new and you want to see more Outriders content. Until next time, stay safe, stay awesome. I'm out of here. Peace. It's yum! Yo, 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 yo. Non perfecta est. Incontinent. Hey, movete!
Move, 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 move